Old World. The term Old World is used commonly in the West to refer to Africa, Asia and Europe, Afro-Eurasia or the World Island, regarded collectively as a part of the world known to its population before contact with the Americas and Oceania, the New World. It is used in the context of, and contrasts with, the New World, the Americas and Oceania.